usual topic. For all the members and the guests who do not know, she is having fever today and still she has come to take part in table topics only. The amount of dedication that you have shown towards Toastmasters in general and the club in particular, definitely you are one of the most valuable members of our club. So any members for Alisha? Life is 10% what happens to you and 90% how you react.
Life is 10% what happened to you and 90% how you react to it. For example, we come to a meeting, we spend 1.5 hours sitting there. This is happening to our life, right? This is 10% what is happening. If you just sit over there and just see the people speaking over here and do nothing, it is your fault. You are sitting there and doing nothing. That is, that moment you can get up, come here, take a table topic and speak on it. That is your 90% of effort. No one will come up to you and give you that 90% of effort or do anything for you. Because it is your life, it is your effort, it is you who wants to make your life. No one over here, not even a table topic master, anyone will be calling you up randomly. As you have to volunteer. Everyone volunteers to do anything you want to. So it is a kind of a message that all the guests who are present here in the Toastmaster meeting, especially the guests, they should take the initiative to volunteer and come and speak on the table topic on the table topic topics, because if you don't do that, you are wasting your 1.5 hours sitting there. You're not grabbing the opportunity which you're getting. So use that opportunity, come up here, talk. Yes, public speaking is not easy. But until unless you come here and start talking, you will always think that. And believe me, it's the easiest thing you can ever do, because it's just like talking to your friend, because everyone here, no one judges you on any basis. Everyone is here to correct you and no other basis. You cannot, people over here recognize you if you make mistakes. If you don't make mistakes, just sitting there, no one will recognize you. If you make mistake and correct it, everyone will be proud of you. So do take initiative and make the 90%, make the most of that 90%. Thank you.